sophomore from Bristow, Virginia. Nice move. Crossed in, right in front of the net, and a goal. One nothing early here at Sweeney Field. That looks like it was Nicole Angelini who may have gotten in front of that. I believe it was. So a quick 1-0 game here at Sweeney Field. Angelini catching us all for a surprise there. She's wide open in front of the net. Here's a replay one more time. So this one gets played in. And it was Angelini who tapped it in.